Well, the Ballymac Daisy is the greyhound that we all should be on.
Hare on the run. And they're off, racing away here at Perry Barr. Five's got a good start from 6, 3, 4, 2, and 1 is at the back of the field early, the Gamble. As they race around the first turn, there's trouble there for 3 and 4. 2's gone round in front from 6, 4, 5, 3, and 1, still at the back. Racing down into the final two bends. Trap 2 in the clear by a good couple of lengths to 4 in second. 5's in third place. 3's making ground from the rear of the field, as is the 1. They've both passed 6. It is trap number 2 in the lead from 4, 5, 3, 1, and 6. Down the lane they come, and the Blue Jacket is keeping on galloping out in front. 2, 4, and 5. Baggio's Queen the winner. Querpal in second. Imazorio back in third.
Well, what a good run this is. Baggio's Queen not raced since February.